Trumploid argue former president did not incite riot by telling supporters to fight like hell. CNN former President Donald Trump's legal team accused House Democrats of engaging in political theater and argued that the upcoming Senate impeachment trial is unconstitutional because Trump is no longer president. This was only ever a selfish attempt by Democratic leadership in the House to prey upon the feeling of horror and confusion that fell upon all Americans across the entire political spectrum upon seeing the destruction at the Capitol on January 6 by a few hundred people, Trump's lawyer wrote in a Twitter brief filed Monday. Live updates: Trump's second impeachment trial start Tuesday. Instead of acting to heal that nation or at the very last focusing on persecuting the lawmakers who stormed the Capitol, the speakers of the House and her allies have tried to closely hone the jaws of the moment for their own political gain. The 75-page legal brief from Trump's attorneys expands upon their initial response to the House impeachment last week, in which they argued that the trial was unconstitutional, that Trump did not incite the rioters, and that his speech spreading false conspiracies about widespread election fraud is protected by the First Amendment. The pre-filed Monday claimed that Trump's speech on January 6 did not incite the rioters, arguing that he chose gathered to be peaceful. In this speech on January 6, Trump told the crowd to fight like hell, and if you don't fight like hell, you are not going to have a country anymore, Trump said.